So we're at 27th level underground right now. And to get here, we had to come down through the mine shaft. And the mine shaft is, in some parts, over 100 years old. So we are going through a renovation of that shaft. Well, back in 2011, we had a fire down at this level due to some maintenance work that was going on. And shortly after that, we had some emergency funding to repair about 300 feet of the shaft. When that project was completed, we realized that the next 500 feet also needed some work. So the planning process started then. So down on this last row, you'll see the big bear beams. These weigh over 2,000 pounds a piece, and they're gonna get put in there to be the main support structure for the skeletal piece of the mine shaft. We just wanted to make sure that the mode to get to this level for the tour was in good, solid, safe condition for our visitors. Next year is the 100th anniversary of the hoist that runs the cage to bring us down here. We're hoping to celebrate the longevity of that piece of machinery, as well as the reopening of the shaft that has been closed for basically 2.5 years.
The Slice from PBS North.